I suppose God had searched all through heaven. He couldn't find one willing to be the great sacrifice that was needed to buy eternal life for you and me. Had it not been for a place called Mount Calvary, had it not been for the old rugged cross, had it not been for a man called Jesus, then forever my soul would be lost. I'm glad he was willing to drink his bitter cup, although he prayed to let it pass from me. I'm so glad he never called heaven's angels. From his hand pulled the nails that set me free. Oh, had it not been for a place called Mount Calvary, had it not been for the old rugged cross, had it not been for a man called Jesus, then forever my soul would be lost. I have lived a life of sin. In this world I'm living in, I have done forbidden things I shouldn't do. I asked the beggar on the way if he could tell me where to stay, where I could find real happiness and love that's true. Across the bridge, there's no more sorrow. Across the bridge, there's no more pain. The sun will shine across the river, and you'll never be unhappy again. Follow the footsteps of the King till you hear the voices ring. They'll be ringing out the glory of the land. The River Jordan will be near. The sound of trumpets you will hear, and you'll behold the most precious place ever known to man. Across the bridge, there's no more sorrow. Across the bridge, there's no more pain. The sun will shine across the river, and you'll never be unhappy again. And see earth's golden riches, a hoarding mouth for selfish gain, the toil of hands for ease and comfort. I look again and see the fallen golden grain. harvest time. Harvest time. The grain is falling and the Savior's calling. Oh, do not wait, it's growing late. Lift up thine eyes, the fields are wide, it's harvest time. Say not 4 months, then comes the harvest, or ripe the grain is ready to yield. Work now all day, for night is coming. Lift up thine eyes and see God's needy harvest field. Harvest time. Harvest time. The grain is falling and the Savior's calling. Oh, do not wait, it's growing late. Lift up thine eyes, the fields are wide, it's harvest time. I prayed a prayer, help me be faithful in all I do for Christ the King, and not to waste one precious moment. And then someday all my trophies I will bring. Harvest time. Harvest time. The grain is falling and the Savior's calling. Oh, do not wait, it's growing late. Lift up thine eyes, the fields are wide, it's harvest time.
This road, the one way to heaven, to my Savior's abode. Because that he saved me, I promised that I would be a good Christian till the day that I die. He shares all my burdens and he shows me the way of the cross I must bear every day. Though hard be my trials, I know I must try to be a good Christian till the day that I die. Oh, my neighbor, I swallow my pride, confessed to my Savior that I cheated and lied. He never condemned me, but he blessed me, and I will be a good Christian till the day that I die. All my birds. of the cross I must bear every day. Through hard be my trials, I know I must try to be a good Christian till the day that I die.
Why I'm thankful, why I sometimes shout. You ask me why I'm thankful when this world is full of doubt. You ask me what it is I found that makes me feel this way. I found it at a mourner's bench when I began to pray. That is why I'm thankful, why I sometimes shout. God put something within my heart that I can shout about. Thankful cause he heard my prayer, saved my soul one day. Thankful cause he saved me in that good old-fashioned way. Of a man that walked the shores of Galilee, that had the power to open eyes of those that could not see. They told me that he had the power to make the dumb to talk. He also said unto the lame, take up thy bed and walk. That is why I'm thankful, why I sometimes shout. God put something within my heart that I can shout about. Thankful cause he heard my prayer, saved my soul one day. Thankful cause he saved me in that good old-fashioned way. That is why I'm thankful, why I sometimes shout. God put something within my heart that I can shout about. Thankful cause he heard my prayer, saved my soul one day. Thankful cause he saved me in that good old-fashioned way. Been scorned by a neighbor whom I treasure. I've been deceived by a friend I held dear. So many times I just wanted to give up. Then I remembered that my Lord is right here. Another hill and sometimes a mountain. Another road with rocks to hurt my feet. But when he walks along beside me, I can take it, there'll be no retreat. I question the loss of a loved one. I wondered why it happened to me. But through prayer I found the answer. It was all quite plain to see. another hill, and sometimes a mountain. Another road with rocks to hurt my feet. But when he walks along beside me, I can take it, there will be no retreat. How can I fall by the wayside now? How can I fail to follow him now? Why does it seem that my life is in vain, when it means everything, Lord, just to have you. Just to have you, Lord, just to have you. Is worth all the world and each trial I go through. I'll journey on, Lord, though we're just a few. For it means everything, Lord, just to have you. I feel so unworthy to sing in your name. I'm sorry, Lord, for the times I've complained. I'll journey on, Lord, with your despised few. For it means everything, Lord, just to have you. Why should I murmur when things go wrong? Why does it seem that I'm left all alone? Why does it feel that my life is in vain, when it means everything, Lord, just to have you. Just to have you, Lord, just to have you. Is worth all the world and each trial I go through. I'll journey on, Lord, though we're just a few. For it means everything, Lord, just to have you. This little part of thy great universe, the sun, the moon, the many stars are all thy handiwork. The rain that falls, the lightning flash are miracles I see. Miracle worker, work one for me. I know that you work miracles, it's very plain to see. You came to earth by virgin birth out of eternity. You made the lame to leap and walk, caused blinded eyes to see. Miracle worker, work one for me. now my knees. Dear Lord, you see, impossible with man. My only hope, my God, is there. I need thy helping hand. You fed the hungry multitude. You walked upon the sea. Miracle worker, work one for me. I know that you work miracles. It's very plain to see. You came to earth by virgin birth out of eternity. And you made the lame to leap and walk, cause blinded eyes to see. Miracle worker, work one for me. I know the skeptics will arise like in Elijah's day. They say thy God's no more alive than gods of wood and clay. But when they saw the miracle, afar they bowed to thee. Miracle worker, work one for me. I know that you work miracles, it's very plain to see. You came to earth by virgin birth out of eternity. And you made the lame to leap and walk, cause blinded eyes to see. Miracle worker, work one for me. One morning past daybreak, as the crowd slowly gathered, like a sheep he was humble to his father's own will. So sad was his face that the birds stopped their singing. They were walking, my Lord, Calvary's hill. On the cross there they hung him, in shame was forsaken, as they drove the nails in his hands and his feet. As death closed upon him, his cry went to heaven. Oh, Father, forgive them, I hear Jesus say. One morning past daybreak, as the crowd slowly gathered, like a sheep he was humble to his Father's own will. So sad was his face that the birds stopped their singing. They were walking, my Lord, of Calvary's hill. In a tomb he was placed there, but death could not hurt him. He was God's only son in this world below. On the cross he fulfilled the plan of salvation. I want to thank Jesus for saving my soul. One morning past daybreak, as the crowd slowly gathered. Like a sheep he was humble to his father's own will. So sad was his face that the birds stopped their singing. They were walking, my Lord, of Calvary's hill.
"'Twas battered and scarred, and the auctioneer thought it scarcely worth his while to waste much time on an old violin, but he held it up with a smile. "'What am I bid, good folks?' he cried. "'Who'll start the bidding for me? A dollar, a dollar? Now two, only two, $2, and who'll make it three? $3 once, $3 twice, going for three, but no. From the room far back, a gray-haired man came forward and picked up the bow. Then wiping the dust from the old violin and tightening up all the strings, he played a melody pure and sweet as an angel sings. The music ceased, and the auctioneer, with a voice that was quiet and low, said, "What am I bid for the old violin?" And he held it up with a bow. $1,000, and who'll make it two? $2,000, and who'll make it three? $3,000 once, and $3,000 twice, and going and gone," said he. The people cheered, but some of them cried. We knew not quite understand what changed its worth, the man replied, the touch of the master's hand. And many a man with a life out of tune, battered and torn with sin, is auctioned cheap to a thoughtless crowd, much like the old violin. A mess of pottage, a glass of wine, a game, and he travels on. He's going once and going twice. He's going and he's almost gone. But the master comes, and the foolish crowd never can quite understand the worth of a soul and the change that's wrought by the touch of the master's hand.